Imagine a stranger spitting in your face.
Getting assaulted for wearing a face mask.
Or getting punched in the face for not wearing one.
Seeing your children attacked with a knife.
And blamed for a virus that has killed hundreds of thousands of people.
Since the outbreak of COVID-19 in the United States, hate incidents against Asian Americans have been on the rise.
In these unprecedented times, our country needs unity, not division.
Let's come together and wash the hate.